Flames working man advantage. Drop back by Weidman. Camilleri into Tanguay. Tanguay right in. Scores!
Very nice move.
Not a happy sight when you're in a penalty box and the puck ends up in the back of your net. You can't give Tanguay these kind of opportunities. See, this thing bounced off Miller's stick. They got a fortunate bounce. What a fake that was right there. He's a goal scorer. When you give him a chance like that, more times than not, he's going to finish. But two guys go for the guy carrying the puck. That opened up the backside, and they finish it off. Power play goal in a 1-1 game.
Team leading 20th point. And a guy is used to playing for Bob Hartley in the Colorado days. Second time around in Calgary for Alex Tanguay. So 1-1, a power play goal for the Flames. As Bruner will send one down ice. Back to get it, Jay Bomeister. Good skating defenseman. Likes to take the body. Jay Bomeister trying to get to the Stanley Cup playoffs for the first time in his career. Giveaway inside the line, Damian Bruner shooting. And Kiprusoff will hold on to that. So we're in a 1-1 tie, first period. From the Saddledome in Calgary.